On May the 3rd, 2015, Sheku Bayoh, a 31-year-old trainee gas engineer, had been watching a boxing match with a friend. Police received reports of a man wielding a machete and behaving erratically at Hayfield Road, Kirkcaldy. Police say they found Sheku and tried to engage him. He was then restrained using CS sprays and batons. It is said that between 6 and 9 officers were involved using leg and ankle restraints. It is said that no knife was found in his possession. Sheku's family say up to 6 of the 9 officers were on top of him. He lost consciousness and never recovered.